Once created, a failed report cannot be deleted due to the legal nature most companies use this product for. If you have created a report and need to make changes, you can change the job, date, and log type previously selected. To do this, click the Filled Report button, Daily Logs Calendar, and select the report to correct. From here, you just click the Move icon and make your changes here.